First, we need to install tricks and extensions. Press this combination key to open terminal. Type this command. Hit enter key. Type your username pass. Now open your browser. Type Gnome extensions. Select the first result. Click here to install browser extensions. Follow the installations. Now click on user themes. Switch the button to on and hit install. Now we are gonna get a theme. Type Gnome Look on your browser. Click on the first result. Scroll down. Choose the GTK 3 and 4 themes. Now choose the theme that fits on you. I choose Whitesur theme. Click on Save Files to download the theme. There are dark and light variants. Click on arrow icon to get the file. Click Download. Hit Save button. Let's get the dark version. Now look for the icon theme. Go back to Product tab. Click the icon theme link. Click on Files tab. There are variations for the icon theme. Choose the regular one. Hit Save button. Now we are going to download the theme wallpaper. Head back to the Themes Product tab. Click on the wallpaper link. Do the same thing. Go Files tab and hit the download button. Click Save. Now open the file manager. In home folder, press Ctrl H to show hidden folder. We need to make two new folders. Right click and hit new folder option. Name the folder as shown. Begin with period. Click create. Create another one named .icons. Now go to downloads. Mark all the downloaded files. Right click and choose extract here option. Move the extracted themes to .themes folder. Back to downloads. Move the icon themes to .icons folder. Now we are gonna apply the theme. Click on Show Applications. Look for Tricks app. Click the app. Go to Appearance. Beside the Shell section, choose the theme name. And choose the theme for legacy applications. Now the theme already changed. Also, don't forget to choose the theme for icons. Now the icons also changed. We still have the wallpaper for this theme. Each theme is different. There are themes out there that don't include the icons and the wallpaper, but you can choose the icons and wallpaper from the other themes. Do whatever you want. Right click and set as wallpaper. And finally, this is it. You can configure the application dock on the left from the settings menu.